विद्यानिकेतन इंग्लिश मीडियम स्कूल मालदार ऑनलाइन क्लासेस। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न थर्ड स्टैंडर्ड इंग्लिश। इन प्रीवियस लेक्चर आई टॉट यू व्हाई डू वी गो नियर अ वाटर होल इन अ जंगल टू सी वाइल्ड एनिमल्स। इन दिस लेक्चर आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू द इम्पोर्टेंस ऑफ वाटर।
स्टूडेंट्स, आवर टॉपिक नेम इज The importance of water. Water is one of the most important need for plants and animals. We cannot lead our day-to-day life without water. Water makes up more than half of our body weight. Without water, all organisms in the world will die. Water is not only necessary for drinking, but also for our day-to-day life purposes, like bathing, cooking, cleaning, and washing. And so on, my dear student, we cannot imagine a life without water. Other than drinking and household purposes, water is important for existing of our world. Conservation of water is important for our goodness and for the future to come. We need to take initiatives to save water, whether there is scarcity or not. In this picture, students, you can see a picture of a boy having bath. He must have gone to school and come back. He must be sweaty, so he is taking a bath. If he doesn't have or he does not take a bath, his body will smell. His friends will not sit next with him or not play with him. That's why he having a bath. Not to have a bath, what is using? Soap and water. So here also we come to know that water is very important. In the next picture, the boy is drinking water. Why is he drinking water? Because he is thirsty. Even if he is thirsty, he just cannot drink milk. He has to drink water to satisfy his thirst. In the third picture, you can see your mother. You think she is your mother and she is preparing a nice dish for you. Now, when she is cooking it or she is preparing a dish for you, she has to use water. Am I right? Yes. Now, here, mother is preparing or cooking a dish for you using water. Next picture is of a farmer. Look here. See how smiling and how happy he is. Why? Because he helping all of us. Students, India is called as the land of villages. And the people who live in villages are mostly involved in farming. The farmers of India are called the food provider of the nation. Farmers work extremely hard in their fields to grow food, grains for feeding. Students, farming is not possible without enough water. Crops need lots of water. If they do not get enough water, they will not survive. Therefore, farmers have to water their crops regularly. Farming is thus not possible without enough water. The next picture is about an industry. Do we need water in the industries? Yes. Water is used in industries too. It is used for fabrication, fabricating, processing, washing, cooling, and even transporting a product. So, water is needed in every field of life. Students, why do big cities need more water? Because many people stay in the bigger cities. There are industries too in the big cities. So the off water increases due to urban life. Students, people need water not only for drinking but also for cooking and cleaning. We need water for agriculture and industry as well as water. Water is very important in our lives. Did you understand? I hope you understood this topic. Next lecture, I will teach you new point of this lesson. Thank you.